Adele celebrated winning her first ever Oscar by reportedly tucking into a takeaway burger. According to The Sun, the 24-year-old headed straight to an in-and-out fast food joint on Sunset Boulevard after picking up the award for Best Song, leaving a post-Oscars party early. It seems the singer was keen to eat on the go to get back to her baby boy. And it seems Adele has an A-list appetite, as the burger joint is apparently a favourite hangout for George Clooney and David Beckham.